EJ visits the local barber shop. The weekend comes to the end, and EJ goes back to daycare, and AJ starts his third week of wrestling camp. It seems like the coach has noticed AJ and has taken an interest in knowing his first name.